Well, a jury found film armorer Hannah Gutierrez Reed guilty of involuntary manslaughter today. That's in connection to the shooting on the set of the movie Rust, where a cinematographer died. Gutierrez Reed now faces up to 18 months of prison time. She was also charged with evidence tampering, but the jury found her not guilty of that crime.